Ladies, this is Roman Bellick, but I guess you already know that. Leave a message. Ladies.
Hey Papa, you in a fucking tar pit?
I must have gone invisible.
Hey, where
take
you going, man?
Take me to this Vucci circus.
You got it. Sorry, man. This is the close I can get you.
Nico, I'm getting worried. Roman didn't get back at all last night.
He likes to party. He stays out late the whole time. You know what he's like.
Not on my watch, he don't. Something ain't right.
Visa is more convenient than cash and accepted around the world. Visa works overseas with you. Visa, it's time to start paying.
Non-stop incredulity.
Nico, it's Patrick McCreary. You and me did some work for Elizabeth Torres together?
You mean I saved your ass?
Well, if I'd have known it was such a big deal to you, I would have asked you to let them kill me. Anyway, if you're in need of extra funds, I'm in need of a good man. Come over to Mama's on Savannah Avenue in Meadows Park.
I'm always in need of money. See you there.
Oh, it's you. You alone?
Yeah, how you doing?
Fucking great. What you think?
Yeah, it's hard living with the past, huh?
Yeah, especially when the president's turned into an asshole. Psh, fucking bitch. Nobody wants to roll with me no more. It's like I'm tainted.
What do you mean?
Playboy don't want to hang no more. He pays for you to come over instead. My girlfriend, the love of my fucking life. Man, I was pulling moves in the joint so this bitch could pay rent. Now she won't answer the phone. Man, I gave her everything when I was inside. Cars, houses, apartments, bank accounts, everything. I heard she hanging with Javon now.
Who?
Some punk who fucking talked. Swears he wasn't involved in me going down, but I knew. I knew his ass was lying. Now motherfuckers fucking my girl? For real? Shit is fucked up, man. Sometimes I just wanna end this shit. Just bam. But I ain't there yet. Not quite.
Listen. Why don't you go talk to her?
Psh, ain't shit to say.
Then I'll go speak to both of them. I'll ask for your money back, and if they don't agree, I'll make them. Where did they hang out?
At some arcade in Chinatown. Look, man, don't bother.
No, I'll bother. I'm getting paid. And besides, you remind me of me.
Hey, where you going, man?
So can you take me to Columbus Avenue?
You got it! Here we are. car, man. End of the line.
Thank you.
Then I'll set up the utilities pipe.
Hey, are you the two snakes who played Dwayne Forge when he was in the joint? He wants his money.
What? Dwayne must have finished his bid. Shit. He gonna be mad angry.
You want iron eye utopia?
Dwayne don't need to worry about having that girl's blood on his hands on top of everything else. Hey, Dwayne, I've got your money. Why don't you meet me at Clocking Bell so I can give it to you?
Great. Thanks, bud. See you soon.
Liberty City hardcore, real hardcore, not like these California kids and their parking lot punk tours with their mohawks and overpriced tattoos. You guys fucking
Hey, yo, what's up?
Kip, that hurt!
I collected on that debt for you.
They paid up? Guess my name still means something out there. People are still scared of me.
They are. I got rid of Javon for you, but I let your ex go.
That fool Charisse, she just couldn't help herself. She always told me she'd burn me good. Guess I should've listened. Happy she ain't dead, though. She just an idiot. Peace, man.
Yeah? Who are you? Can you remind me?
That doesn't matter. You need to meet me outside the United Liberty Paper Building in Algonquin. It's very important that you be there. Goodbye.
Independence, and now you have yours. Independence FM is a revolution.
Independence FM. In the Liberty Tree, there's another story about salmonella. I don't understand why people keep dying from eating fish. Of course, after the last bird I was with, I nearly died as well, but she had the itch. It may be your radio station, but we still got to play commercials.
Remember the club.
I'm 18, guys.
You won't die.
You're going down, bitch.
Remember the joy.
I want the speedwalking section.
That's right, but I've got bad news. The condom broke. You're gonna die.
Mr. Bellick. This is Karen from Goldberg, Lichner, and Scheister. We'd like to arrange an interview for you at the earliest convenience. Come into our offices at noon tomorrow. Is that all right?
I can free that period up in my schedule.
Super. Your interview will be with Mr. Goldberg. Press the buzzer and we'll let you in. Have a nice day.
Yo, bitch, you better make me my money.
It's America's next top hooker. The reality show that finally judges women.
I have an interview with Goldberg tomorrow.
Perfect. Mug bastard ain't gonna know what's coming at him. Teach him for sticking his nose in other people's business. Get the file.
Top hooker, coming soon to CNT.
Dwayne?
What's up, man?
Not much. How are you doing?
I'm done. I can't cope no more, man. Prison was easy compared to this shit.
I'm sure it was.
Fuck it, man. Fuck it all. I mean, I used to have everything. I used to run uptown, Bohan, all that shit. Now I ain't shit.
Hey, let's get it back.
Nah. I can't, man. I ain't got the energy no more. I've been stabbed in the back too many fucking times. I mean, there's bitches everywhere.
Well, I'll do it. For you, I mean.
Nah. Fuck that.
Come on, man. Stop being so miserable. What did you lose?
Shit, man. This club. I'm talking a real gentleman's place. It's called the Triangle Club on Drill Street in Bohan. I'm talking real class, you know what I'm saying? But when I went down, some fucking gangsters came and took it.
Well, I'll clean out the squatters for you. No problem.
Man, you the real deal. I owe you.
Big time. But we'll talk about that later.
Man, you the truth.
For a Rotterdam Hill area family. Newborn Joshua Hampton turned himself over to police today after brutally father in a jealous rage over what he called.
What the
fuck is going on?
Where are you going, man?
So, can you take me to Bronco Street, yeah?
Sorry about the smell. I just laid some gas in here. Here we are. It's a wrap.
Thank you.
Family knows no bounds. I'm Brian Wilkinson.
Sure, you can come in.
Where's Jose, man?
He's in the back, but he don't want to be troubled. You know how he needs to concentrate when he's counting up that money.
Javier!
Bitch, you don't get it. It's Javier. It's pronounced like an H. Javier. Yeah?
What you mean, bitch?
I won't have no bitches calling me bitch, bitch.
Whatever, Yavs. You're an interesting conversationalist.
I must relax you. I mean, totally relax you.
If you're looking to get some wood, you're gonna have to wait. Jesus test drives all the new bitches.
But you shouldn't do unless you're totally at ease.
You're tripping.
So baby, let me totally relax you.
Mira, I'm trying to come back here. There ain't no refunds on lap dances. I got him.
Let me put my hand on the thing. Lord have mercy.
That's enough!
nobody's gonna be partying up in your club anymore.
Playboy ain't gonna be happy.
What do you mean?
He still did business with the gangsters that took over. Screw that. They fucked me. They fucked. Right? Playboy gonna feel that shit.
Sure thing, man.
Listen, I know what you must be thinking, but don't bother.
I'm sorry, but I don't see how you know what I must be thinking.
You've killed people. You should be dead yourself. Or inside. You're just lucky it was me and not someone else who got their hooks into you. I'm sorry that I lied to you. And weirdly, in some ways, you're a nice guy. Better than the creeps I normally date. But you're damaged goods.
No doubt.
Let's go. In here.
Salute? Eat my ass, buddy. I'm up for the promotion, and you're not.
What the hell are we doing here?
We're going to meet someone.
Sounds fun.
You know, you and your cousin, you should get out. What you're looking for, you won't find. Feds are all over it. Crime is done. You've watched too many movies.
Whatever you say, Michelle. Or whatever your name is.
It's Karen. My name is Karen.
Interesting. And you whore for the government. I kind of like the honesty in that.
I have a clear conscience.
How very lucky for you.
In here, office 396.
Hi there.
Here he is.
I can see that. Thanks, Karen. Hey, cheer up. You did good. You'll get a Sammy if you care about that sort of thing.
Thank you.
So, Mr. Bellick, quite a file, quite a story.
Who are you? FIB?
The FIB? Do I look homosexual? Do you think I care about the size of your Johnson? Now, you can't always tell who the good guys are. I'm not a good guy, but I'm fighting with them. And guess what? So are you.
Hooray.
That's the spirit. Nothing like a bit of sarcasm when someone's got you by the balls. Now, I need you to find something out for me. Find out everything you can about a man called Oleg Minkoff. He lives on Iroquois, back in Hove Beach.
And if I say no?
I hand your file over to those cretins in the FIB, and organized crime has dealt another serious blow. Go to his house. Any problems, call this number.
What's your name?
Not relevant. Call me. Very soon. Go. And hey, welcome to America. Baskala Stala Dejava.
Bushka. Stop, man!
Life is
where can I take you to Iroquois Avenue, please?
Yes, it feels good while you're doing it. Yes. fascists Julie, won't let me drive there, but I can let you off nearby if that's okay.
Mr. Minkov? Anybody here?
What have you got for me?
Not much. He keeps a clean house, he's got a computer.
Check his emails. Call back with any information that would indicate his current whereabouts.
There's an email that says he's meeting someone at Tulsa Street in Hove Beach.
Perfect. I'll send someone to pick up the hard drive. You go to Tulsa Street, eliminate Minkov.
Whoa, killing is very different from gathering information.
You are acting in the interest of your new countrymen and keeping yourself out of prison. For once, this is a murder you don't have to feel confused about. Dispose of Minkov, then call me.
Sorry, man, but this is a carjacking.
Terror alert in Liberty City, brought to you by gripe.org, the best way to talk online about illegal activities.
Police have increased their presence around the city's potential terrorist targets. The National Office of Security Enforcement has created a new threat level, which they have raised us to immediately. Liberty City is now officially on.
Василий, спасибо, что пришел.
Олег, ты испугал меня. Я даже подумал, что ты человек.
Все, он меня дожидался. Пока, братан.
Second.
Dad?
Look, can't you see I'm tapping out an email to work?
But it's Saturday. All you care about is your email. That's why Mom is fucking your best friend.
I said, I'm sending an email to work. Shut the fuck up.
Instant email. The Bittersweet. Founded by a venture capitalist. Invested in by hedge funds. Run by...
Minkoff is dead. Safe.
Not by a long shot, smarthead. Nothing is safe. No one is safe. Maybe something has been averted. Maybe delayed. I'll be in touch. Goodbye.
Your mother or sister.
Yeah. Do you feel dis...